Tear Grass, I knew it would do well. James, I knew they'd do well. I was about hoping for coming songs. I knew they were going to work hard. It's got a long tap root that goes down. It looks really well in the meadow. It's cut. Finding perennials that have a biggish, roundish leaf at the base to sit on the grass, that's really key in the meadow as well. So it's not terribly exciting.
Which perennials
have
you
heard of? Somebody gave me across some of the other days I have. Tall, single, but big flowers. Early flowers. Yeah, they're the ones. They originally came from Mexico. But anyway, you want to grow those pseudopanics. The hardiest pseudopanics is Crassifolius. That's been here. That went through minus 15. Really great plant. If you like them, a lot of people don't like them. That's now an adult. The leaves are now pointing.
It's going to be tricky, but we might just.
It's going down. It's not going down.
Kind of enclosed. It's always like protection around the whole garden. And we discussed earlier, I don't mind putting the garden to sleep for the winter. We do a lot of propagating and a lot of work during the winter, and then I take off and go off walking.